Acquire wisdom and truth from whomever you can, because even an apostate can have them. But unless they are passed over to a faithful Muslim and become part of wisdom and truth that he possesses, they have a confused existence in the minds of apostates.